Hey guys, Great Champ here. So I got some 5v5 hockey for you. This is on my buddy's stream. His Twitch name is Punjabi Piccolo. Give him a follow and enjoy this video. This is versus the NS Bad Guys. Their record is 137 wins, 15 overtime losses, and 36 losses. So this is a bunch of ragtag people from the stream versus this team. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. In this video, I'm going to be using my newest sniper that I've been fooling around with for PS5. It is a 510 160 sniper. The video is going to be up fairly soon. And enjoy, guys.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Scrum along the boards. And the puck's booted away. Nova Scotia's got a hold of the puck now. Takes it to the front. Oh, up the post.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and stays out.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him.
Suzuki's hands make him always...
Scores! Listen to this place!
What a start for them. Get the game's first goal. Now they have to keep the pressure on. Oh, he tried to make a desperation save there, but he gets beat. Not much else he could do.
Nova Scotia's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
That's going to be well worth the 2 minute minor. Boyd's not so sure.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, I got heated up pretty quickly. Leaf's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. I get what he's thinking. Lots of times you don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down.
And that's blocked away. Picked up along the wall by Shea. And they keep the pressure on. Jacobs is on the attack. Gets it over to Champion.
Sit down!
The Wolfpack have gained possession. Birch is carrying it ahead. Takes the feed. What a stick save at point blank range by Wagner!
I thought you worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Get out of there!
Quick pass over to Champion. Can't get it to go. And they turn it over in the neutral zone.
Nova Scotia's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Weissbusser's
stopped. Too easy.
They've been clawing away at this lead, James, trying to get this game back even. And there's the goal to nothing. Hey, we get a good look at the deflection here. Yeah, I didn't notice that so much in real time, but the shot is in a place where that puck can be deflected, change direction, and beat the goalie.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Taken by Boyd. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, what a denial by Lehman! Intercepted. Moves it quickly over to Suzuki. Takes a hit on the play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Can't connect on the pass. And now it's grabbed by Shea. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Singh. Trying to engage a little physicality here.
Cover it!
to slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
James Array with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Nova Scotia's got possession here in their own end. And we've got a two-on-one. Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Feeds it down low. A chance in front. Nothing doing. Quick feed down low. And now he angles it across to Leaf. And that's just out of reach. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Weisswasser's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed from the left side.
Out just front. Another day at the office.
Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. One time into the net.
Weisswasser's got in front here in the opening frame.
Seemed like this game was going to be deadlocked for a long period of time. That's a little bit of a quick strike, so we'll see what they do with it. Boyd's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
And they continue to apply pressure here. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. From the point, they take control of it and tries to make a diagonal pass to Champion. Nova Scotia's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
Shoot it!
That pass doesn't go. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Scoops up the puck now. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. The Wolfpack have possession along the boards. Fires one on goal. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Jacobs. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Official signals as he is about to drop the puck. Jacobs wins the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Shea. Takes the feed. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Suzuki. Here's a short pass to Jacobs. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Let's see what the officials are calling.
It's hard to protect the lead. This isn't going to make it any easier now. A penalty taken? Oof. Penalty killers better be good.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play, trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Nova Scotia's got a hold of the puck. Takes it and looks ahead. Slides the puck down low. Here's a pass down low. Sends a pass over. Back at the point, they set it up. Quick pass to Jacobs. Keep it out! What a blocker stop by Wagner! Under all sorts of pressure. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
10 seconds!
Your job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Weisswasser's lead is still intact after a solid effort by the penalty killing unit.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Nova Scotia's got it against the boards. Turns it over. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame.
Tying him up here.
Foster's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Jacobs has it in their own end. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop!
Hey, usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not tonight. Jacobs is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Weisswasser's
just another day at the office.
Nice.
From the neutral zone now. Moves the puck across to Burrish. Quick possession along the wall. Weisswasser's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't get a hold of that pass. He grabs the puck here at the point. Weisswasser's got control of it now from their own end. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And now it's over to Jacobs. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway.
Clear it.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas.
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal. Makes it a double on the play. I'm not so sure what the D's doing back there, James. I mean, if they turn the net around, he's in great position. As it is, he's a bystander.
Nova Scotia has won the draw. Sent into the far corner. Weisswasser's got possession of the puck. With some open space at center. Here we go, odd man rush here.
They're so hard to come by. Great example here, a close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
He's so good when he gets near the net like that, guys. That's his close quarter zone ability, and he made a great shot to get one past the goaltender.
Puck is dropped, and we are back on the way. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it to Champion. Denied by the goaltender. Denies him again. Quick feed to Shea. Across the line and on the attack. Weisswasser's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Suzuki's going to play it against the half wall. Moves the puck down low. Moves right to the middle. And that one's broken up. Great defensive play at center by Singh. Picks up the puck in his own end. Passes over to Suzuki. Here's a short pass to Jacobs. Great heads up play with the stick by Singh. Here he is in close. And there's the save.
Wagner's not had to do that very much. That's face a shot. He's got a big lead, and there's been no traffic around him all night.
Picked up along the boards by Suzuki. Takes the shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Here in the later stages of this period, too much to not enough. It's 5-1. Weisswasser's got it in the offensive zone.
Great read with the stick. Weisswasser's got the puck. Shoots it, and he makes the save. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Weisswasser's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Trying to shake the defender. Flips it across. Shuts him down on the breakaway. Here comes the pushback.
Leafs ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Suzuki's got it into offensive territory. Nova Scotia's got a hold of the puck now. Hirsch has got it in the offensive zone. Gives him nothing in front. Sings moving the puck through his own zone. Nova Scotia's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's poked away. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a chance right in the slot. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. And we'll reset things after that icing. Still lots of time left in the period. Weisswasser's got a 5-1 lead. They've been on cruise control all night. Grabs the puck. Slides it on over to Shea. Couldn't complete the pass. Weisswasser's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to Suzuki. Receives the pass. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Nova Scotia's gained possession. No one home on that play. Takes it across the blue line. Takes a feed at the point. Turns him away! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Nova Scotia's got a hold of the puck. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Explores his options behind the net. Champions won the faceoff. Nova Scotia's got possession here in the neutral zone. Weisswasser's looking to break out of their own end. They've got numbers here. Takes the puck at the point. And he totally whiffs on that one. Nova Scotia's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, fantastic save by Wagner. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Cutting to the front of the net. Great save from in tight.
Sharp reaction save.
Past the midway mark in this period, Weisswasser's put on an excellent display of firepower, leading 5-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Manages to hang on. Passes it over to Shea. Takes the pass. Weisswasser's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. Works it across to Champion. Pass to Boyd. Nothing doing on that. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And he comes up with it. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control.
feeds it to Champion. Moves it to Suzuki. Shot down by the blocker. Novoselic's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Burrish. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Sends it across. And oh, so close on that play. Here's a shot. Tries to get it out of the zone. And they clear the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Late goings of this period. 5-1 is where we sit to this point. Jacobs wins it. Burrish is hauled down. Penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
This penalty notwithstanding, this has been almost a perfect night of hockey for them. I've loved their game.
Nova Scotia's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Tying him up here.
Point of having somebody with a big howitzer of a shot if he never gets it on the net. Get the puck back there, let him shoot it.
He was locked in there.
That's a tough save for the goaltender. On the rush, shooting the snapshot. The angle of the puck changes with every stride.
Under a minute to go in the third. Puck grabbed by Singh. Maintains possession. Here's a chance. Crouching down to knock it away. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And that one's broken up. Great block there. What a play defensively to block that. Nova Scotia's gained possession along the boards. Handles the puck from the left side. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Nova Scotia's got a hold of it along the wall.
Get it out!
Take the shot!
Here he is from the slot! Oh, what a